Ashley Verschette's got the ball on the inbounds play. Lots of it.